From CBS News, this is the Saturday Early Show, coming to you from Fifth Avenue in New York City.
Let's do it. So you want to look good in that new swimsuit that you bought for the beach or the pool, but you don't have much time to work out and get toned? Well, we have the help you need this morning. Megan Buchan is the fitness director for Self Magazine, and she is here to show us some great exercises for getting fit quick. Good morning, Megan.
Good morning.
We're talking about really quick, though, if you want to get into that swimsuit. July 4th is only a couple of weeks away. Is there really enough time to get fit that quickly?
If you put in the time, you can get the results. At Self Magazine, we know our readers don't have a lot of time, which is why we're giving you these moves that do two things at once. The first move I'm going to show you is called the good morning.
Okay.
You ready to do it with me?
Yes.
Okay, so you're going to keep those weights by your ears, and then you're just going to bend forward from the waist, keeping a flat back.
Don't bend your knees.
Don't bend your knees. You're going to feel a little stretch in your hamstrings.
Uh-huh.
You're working your butt, your lower back, and then we're going to throw in a little punch to get some arm work, too. And then straighten back up. Good morning.
So this is one that's good to do in the morning when you wake up, even if your muscles are cold.
Well, you always want to do a little bit of a warm. No, you always want to warm up a little bit.
Okay, so let's do that again.
So
forward. And just punch.
Punch it out. Start with 8, build up to 12, and then do 2 sets.
And how do you know if it's working? You should feel it in the back of your hamstrings.
You're going to feel a little bit of stretch in your hamstrings. Great move.
Okay, let's go to the second exercise.
All right, this one
hammer
is
time.
Hammer time. It's the hammer lunge. So you're going to do a lunge to the side.
Okay.
And then we're going to add a little hammer curl so you get some bicep work too. So you're working your butt, your thighs, and then a little bonus bicep work.
Then
you're
going
to push back to start, and then we're going to do it on the other side.
Okay.
So lunge it out, and a little hammer curl.
Very good.
Hammer time.
You're working several muscles.
That's what's great about it. Okay, a lunge works your butt and your thighs. You add that hammer curl, and then we're getting some bicep work too. So it's these moves that are doing a whole bunch at once.
Okay.
You know, more bang for your buck, more efficient. That's what we love about it.
Okay, the third one.
Lose a dumbbell.
Okay. Oh, lose a dumbbell. Lose weight.
Lose a dumbbell. Okay. I call this one top shelf, bottom shelf.
Yeah.
So we're gonna reach, and grab something from the top shelf.
Okay.
And then we're gonna put down the bottom shelf.
Okay.
And we're gonna reach, and grab something from the top shelf. And then we're gonna put on the bottom shelf.
Okay. What is this doing for us?
This is my favorite because you're working your abs.
Yep.
You don't have to get on the ground and do sit-ups to work your abs. Not only are you working your abs, but thighs, arms, everything. This is like the all-in-one move. If you have time for one move,
yeah, that's it.
Make that your move.
All right, we've learned them, so let's go through the routine as if we were doing it at home.
All right,
let's do all three. Real quick.
All right, let's start with
from the bed and do it with us.
Good morning. All right, all right.
Good morning punch.
Bow it out, punch. Punch and back to start.
Okay, 8 of those, right?
All right, punch.
We don't have to do all 8.
And back to start. All right, let's just go right to that lunge. Hammer time.
Hammer time.
And give me a curl. And push back to start. All right, hey, we're looking good here. And push back to start.
You like that, people?
Hammer time. And I get it. Hammer time.
All right, top shelf, bottom shelf.
Lose weight. Grab something from that top shelf. Put it away. And grab something from that top shelf.
Okay, alternating legs.
And put it away.
Great.
Grab something, put it away. It's just like grocery shopping. Get that Kimana tomato sauce and then put it in the cart.
And it works up your sweat.
That is a total body move. I love it.
Can guys do this as well?
Yes, but guys, challenge yourself with a little bit of a heavier weight. He knows what I'm talking about.
Yeah.
Yeah.
This is nothing. This is nothing for you, right?
Make it a 15. Yeah.
Leave this to me. I can take this one.
Exactly.
Okay, so, you know, we can do all this and we still may not look great by the time you have to get into a swimsuit.
You want to throw a little punch. And you know what? You got to feel good. And these moves are going to help you feel good. Exercise, I call it my happy pill. Just doing few of these exercises every day is going to make you feel better. And when you feel better, you look better.
How do you stay motivated? Everybody wants to do it and you get started and you're all pumped, but then you lose the motivation.
You got to think about this is the one thing you do for yourself all day. We're always doing things for everybody else. The kids, the husband, the whatever.
Mm-hmm.
This is what you do for you today.
Okay.
You got to be selfish. This is your time to be selfish. If you think about it as the one thing you do for yourself, you're going to do it. You got to take care of you.
Thank you. And if you don't look good in the end, go to the beach anyway. Don't deprive yourself.
And there's tons more.
Stick around here. We've got Carlos Santana and his son Salvador coming up.